sneakers, Kylie lip kit, Cartier bracelet. Could live without fancy things.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to Tuesday's vlog. It is 12:05, and I think I told you everything last night. Just in case I never went to the walking center for my mum, and then we went to the hospital. I just basically said that she's still got a kidney stone, and it might have passed and left some trauma, but might not have passed, and it's still trying to pass. And just to come home, take painkillers and stuff. And basically, they didn't do anything while there. So, yeah, and she might also have an infection. So, yeah, so basically, that's everything that happened last night. So, basically, there isn't much else to tell you. But today, there's nothing else that is happening other than just basically staying at home, doing nothing, and basically me catching up on YouTube and probably doing custom thumbnails again. So yeah, not much else to say other than I will see you in the next clip. Don't know if there's anything more to say or stuff, so yeah, I will definitely see you in the next clip. So hello everyone, I'm back, and as you can see, we are out and we are on the way to Slimming World, and fingers crossed I've done well, because I've only gone over one day, which was yesterday, and but basically first we got to pop to Nan's to get the shopping. Saying that we're going Slimming, and fingers crossed it all works out well. So yeah, not much else to say, because there's nothing else to catch up with. But probably when I get to Slimming, or after Slimming, I will tell you how it went. So yeah, and it's like taste a week as well this week, so just depending on what the food is, I'll decide. Basically there isn't anything else to really tell you, because there's not much that's happened other than basically just going to Slimming, like I said. So yeah, I will see you in the next clip. So, hello everyone, as you can see, I am home and I've done well at slimming. I've lost 1.5, so I've got 3.5 to go to my stone. And basically, just updated you with that because that's all I was going out for. But I'm not, I think I'm more good for doing that stuff. Even though I'm not diabetic, it might have dropped a tiny bit because I keep doing it for me. And yeah, and basically, I am watching Family Feast. Watching the rest.
That was an incredible move by the Miz.
Desperation
defense, but it was incredibly effective. Reigns looking for the Superman punch. The Miz had the wherewithal to just chop Roman's left leg right out under from underneath.
Molly.
And now Miz back to his feet. The Intercontinental Champion looking to put Reigns away.
Molly, come on then. Oh, Molly. Come on then.
And if they do, Miz will.
Molly.
Of course, the kicks made famous by SmackDown.
Molly. Molly, come on then. Good boy. Good boy. Lie down then. Lie down then. Good boy.
Just basically.
As you can see, it's dark outside.
Somewhere, Ric Flair is enjoying this. Reigns, finger length away from the bottom rope, Miz dragging Reigns back to the middle of the ring. The rope's moving further and further away from the challenger. The big dog is suffering in a bad way right now. You can see the agony that's on the face of Reigns.
And it takes so much energy from both men.
Roman doing his best to slide all of his and Miz's body weight toward the bottom rope. Miz fighting in the other direction.
Too well.
You hear this crowd getting behind Miz, Corey?
I do.
I'm
they want the Miz.
Because it won't be having a couple of hours
Reigns,
sleep.
Roman Reigns, though, you've got to give him credit. He's been in this figure for a long time. Yeah. He now he reverses the pressure. Now he
basically
reverses the pressure.
Could you imagine
the humiliation Miz would feel if he lost his Intercontinental title to his own figure
and
four?
See you in the next clip, possibly. Turn the block. So yeah, I will definitely see you in the next clip.
Roman Reigns. Will not make Miz tap there. Reigns spent a considerable amount of time in the submission hold. A lot more damage could have been done to Roman's knee. You can see it.
And
again, it all began with a chop block by Miz. A desperation chop block, as Corey called it. And then Miz would go to the figure four, and Reigns is hurting.
Same old situation. What does the guy